Well, this is a test to try and see how much facial expression I can get using a camera on an iPhone and whether it matches my face specifically. Let's see. Okay.